So when I come back, I'm hitting my hips to the right. Then you go. And this is touch it girl, touch it girl, touch it girl, touch it girl, touch it girl. So touch it girl, touch it girl. Close your eyes, let me hypnotize you. I can make your storm feel sky blue.
Well, this is Bernard. We just added her open fly. We have Latonya here.
What's up?
She looks a little familiar, guys. Born to dance. Mm-hmm. Tell people a little bit about yourself.
Like you said, my name is Latonya Swan. I'm actually from D.C. I grew up here all my life. The show was my, you know, big break. It was so much work and I won. It was amazing. I used that to move to L.A. and now I'm really just pushing everything. I recently did Chris Brown Turn Up the Music video. It was amazing. I probably have to see some screen caps because we're wearing masks. But it was so much fun. And I also have a new clothing line. I'm wearing it right now. It's called Righteous Smog. Go to righteoussmog.com. Buy them because they're dope and we put a lot of work into it. And I'm still dancing. Still trying to be a household name. And I'm just glad to be here teaching this class today. It's a few this weekend. And just giving back, you know, coming back to where I learned. So one of my teachers is here, you know, and it's just amazing, amazing. I'm so glad that you guys came. I'm so glad.
Thank you for having us. It was amazing seeing everyone.
Right.
I was gonna get up, but no, I didn't have my heels.
Didn't want to show us that.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank
you. Where can we check you out or find you and follow you?
Yep, I'm all over, but my Twitter is Latonya BET. I said not BET. Latonya BTD. BTD. Short for Born to Dance. LATONYABTD. On Twitter, and you just search for me on Facebook, Latonya Swan, and I'm everywhere. Check me out.
Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you. Your artist, whatever you do, it's all about being great at your craft. No matter what you do, if you're a singer, you wake up in the morning, you sing that damn note because that's where it's going. Even if you don't think it's practice, like everything you do is setting you up for the future. And especially around here, I grew up around here, everybody doesn't want the same thing. Everybody's not, they don't, you know, they don't strive for greatness as much as, you know, other places in New York, LA, that's like all they want is jobs. Here, like, you really have to push yourself because that's what it is. We don't have everything handed to us. We can't go around the corner and audition for, you know, anything, you know. It's just you really have to push, and that's all it's about, really perfecting your craft. And just don't stop, and I'm so serious, don't stop. Wherever you do, just keep working and pushing. Perseverance, there's no way you can't make it. And that's my message. That's all I want to say, just make sure. But thanks, Open Fly Mag. Thank you so much. I had so much fun. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.